Hi, this is Marlon Balbastro from Wizbyte Creatives. And today I'm going to show you how to create typography, rope text and brush color in Photoshop. Alright, so let's get started.
Wizbyte Creatives.
The first step is to create a new document by pressing Ctrl or Command plus N. To ensure that your result will look like mine, make the width 1920 and height 1080 pixels and its resolution 300 pixels per inch. The color mode is RGB and 8 bits per channel. The background color is white. Click the lock icon to unlock the background and double-click it to open its layer style window. Click Gradient Overlay and the gradient bar. Click the black-white thumbnail and the lower right stop. Click the color box and pick a soft color that works with your subject. You can always change it later if you want. The blend mode is normal and the opacity is 100%. Check reverse and make the style radial. Angle 0 degree and the scale is 150%. Click the new layer icon to make a new layer. Open your brush tool and brush picker. Pick a Bombay brush. I'll make it size 800 pixels, but you can adjust its size if you like. I provided a project file. It includes this brush. Its link is in my video's description below. Go to Window and click Brush. Make the angle 90 degree. Open your foreground color and pick a color you want. Open your horizontal type tool and make it size 100 points, but feel free to make it any size you'd like. Open your type picker. I'm using a font called Handy Chira Regular, but you can pick any thick heavy font you have. Make the text color white. Click the new layer icon to make a new layer. Create clipping mask. Open your brush tool and pick a color you want. Click the new layer icon to make a new layer. Create clipping mask. Open the pen tool. Set the foreground color to black. Open your brush tool and brush picker. Pick a soft round brush. Make the size 150 pixels and the hardness 0%. Its opacity 85% and flow 100%. This is Marlon Balbastro from Wizbyte Creatives. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.